Now, another model that people are usually more familiar with this terminology is role-based access control model. And that just means that you're setting up some type of a container, a role or a group, and then you're assigning permissions, rights to this container. And then you put the user in the container. So you assign users to groups or assign users to a role, and they inherit those rights. Now, role-based access control is best used like in environments where there's a high turnover of employees because it reduces the amount of administration, where you just create a role and somebody works, you put them in there, they're going to leave. The next person, you just put them in the same role. Instead of having to assign these rights specifically to Joe, and then Joe leaves, take those away, and assign it specifically to Susan, take those away. So role-based access control was developed specifically to make administration a lot easier with user management.